Hey YouTube, today we're going to take a look at a clone of Angel Man. This is Diablo Blue. I'll give you my thoughts inside. Hello YouTube, I am the Civilized Redneck Rick. I'm back to give you a full review on Diablo Blue by Lamas. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. You guys might have watched the video, a big haul video, where I gave the first impression of this. It is a clone of Angel Man by Mugler, and it's a pretty good one. I can say I really enjoyed this one. This actually belongs to my buddy Eric. I'm going to take it back to him. I did a full wearing on it. It is a really good scent. About ripped this lid off last time. Can't go wrong with it. Like I said, it's right now on Amazon. I looked it up. I think it was $8 for the 100 milliliters, 3.4 ounce. I think you had to pay shipping on that one, so about $12 altogether. It smells really, really good. I mean, it's a obviously a clone of Angel Man, so you're getting the sweet, fresh scent. But I'll tell you what, it's not as strong, doesn't project as well, and obviously it's not going to last as long. But it's not bad. It has about 2 hours projection. I got about 6 hours longevity on it. Before I took a shower, it was still pretty decent skin scent at that point. My wife likes it. There's really not much you can say bad about it, other than I don't like the bottle design. Bottle design's kind of, I don't know, it's just not that great in my opinion. It's not terrible, but yeah, it is. It's terrible. I do not like this lid at all. It kind of gets in the way when you go to spray. It has an excellent atomizer on it, if you guys can see that or not. Very wide distribution. The box is, I really enjoy the box more than the bottle for sure. Nice box. Cherubs on the side. Logo on the top. Pretty plain bottom. You don't care about the box. But it smells wonderful. Good clone of Angel Man, or Angel Man, I guess. But $8, $10, $12. Pick it up. I don't think I would go more than 20, personally. Especially, just I looked on Amazon, get that plus the shipping. So worth a pickup if you like Angel Man and just want to wear something around the house, housework. Whatever, I wore it out, except my wife likes it, and just where I sprayed it there, it smells great. It's not as loud, doesn't last as long. I took notes from when I wrote. Let me check, see if I'm missing anything. No, pretty much it. Did have some peppermint in there. You can pick up on some peppermint. I don't know if Angel Man, I don't remember smelling peppermint in Angel Man, but so I'm still an amateur. I can't pick up on everything. But lovely scent. Definitely worth a pickup if you're looking for a good cheapie. But on that note, short, sweet review. Definitely worth a... I'll pick it up. I will definitely pick it up. Worth a full review. Worth a look if you want... You know, if you like finding cheapies. But please like, comment, subscribe.
Dab.
And we'll catch you next time. I want to give a special shout out while we're here. Couple guys doing a really good job on reviews. Everybody probably knows Trey Sense. He's been doing reviews for a long time. I've watched him, and I don't know, long time, forever thought about doing reviews. Go check his page out. I'll see if I can't put a link down here. Again, that was Trey Sense. Then also there's a gentleman that started about the same time I did by the name of BroSense, and I think he's 20 some subscribers, and I really don't know why, because he is killing it. He's really, I've enjoyed his videos a lot. I think he's pretty good in front of the camera. He says what needs to be said, and go check his video out, or his channel out. Again, I'll put it in the description below, but his name was BroSense. Definitely worth a check out. Again, I'll put the links to both of those guys, and I'll catch you next time. We'll see if this thing will turn it off on the first go this time. So far, I'm 0 for like however many, and nope, still didn't do it, so.